VIP pass and taking the front of the line at thrill rides. How cool is that? Good, doesn't it? How about 1052, 134 miles an hour. Nissan goes 1184 to 118 miles an hour. That's getting it. We continue with the test and tune, or the time only runs here. John Irving Jr. That 2002 Camaro, John Irving and his Valiant, probably making a few time hits, getting ready for the NHRA Nationals, going to be up coming up here. Not this weekend or not next weekend, but the following weekend. Behind that, as they make their way down the racetrack, take a look at the water box. Diesel power. In, set. Done for the day. Sunday Joe's center goes 1236 on a 1240 dial. Valiant, Paul's dial 1095, the Barracuda's dial 1435, so 1, 2, 3, go. Racetrack closing in a hurry. The 68 Valiant pulls up alongside of him at the finish line, and now Terry Hall holds on for the victory.
Got a mouthful of darn. Hold on.
Oh yeah, that was good. All right, so Kelly Painter, the 71 Challenger, out of Gilbert, Arizona, 1289. Dial in for the ride over on the left side. And how about the cool looking 68 guard, Shiloh Davies? Rolling in on a Norwalk, 921. Single digit dial in front of that decimal over on the other side. That 921 lining up. Bumps it into position. Kelly Painter's going to get the head start. Kelly, early. Side, and of course, the sequential casing lights on the wall. Shiloh's going to go 924 on the night, but he's been running out here in the Super Pro category. So with Aaron Davis lining up left side, Curtis Garceau lining up right. How come just a moment ago he had like a one-sump reaction time beating the three-sump time? Aaron Davis is looking at it now going, wait, I was 056 and he was on the money. Ends up with the victory as Tyler. Duster's dialed to 1040. The Savoy over to right side is dialed to 1030. Finish line, 1004 for Tyler Johnson. A whole bunch quicker than he thought it was. 71 Dart over to right side. Dave Johnson, 64 Pilar. On his way to leave it early, but well, let's just say Scott beat him to the punch. Dave goes right on the six. Dave Johnson had it nailed as far as the dial-in was concerned, and that'll bring up Michael Cortez and Clayton Ward. Ward, the 85K car. Something tells me. I don't know, maybe. On to the end of it. Looking back there, seeing if I can find the... If you are parking your car on the return road, you need to move those immediately, please. And he finally got it out today and went, now we're going racing. Brianna Kistner, the 07 Charger, dialed